The Dallas census count is between 5,000 to 6,000 homeless. The real count is probably around 10,000. The Soupmobile is a mobile soup kitchen founded by David Timothy, and its mission is to feed the homeless and to make us believe that there is a Rocky in all of us.
Hi, my name is David Timothy, but on the streets of Dallas, they call me the Soup Man.
I feel that he's the most, you know, important man to us over here to even feed the hungry when they need help.
Made my life more better, made me understand a lot of things, and made me one thing, I can't go hungry. I eat every day and enjoy the food.
Someone out there who cares about people, you know, you don't meet them very often. And he's one of those guys who genuinely cares about people and their well-being, and he's a good Christian guy.
There's a lot of homeless people, and people, this is something they can count on that's guaranteed. Whether it rains or snows or whatever, Dave's always here.
I'd say that I probably will still be out using drugs. Without the Soupmobile, it'll be difficult for me because, you know, it keeps me busy. I can do things, you know, I've gotten back into the work environment, and my life would be terrible without the Soupmobile. It just really would.
Tremendously. You know, when we first started, we have one van. We cook soup on a small stove. It was pretty basic. We didn't do a lot of other things other than just providing soup. And now we do, you know, different desserts, drinks, all that kind of stuff. So it's evolved quite a bit.
In 2003, in our first year of operation, we served 5,000 meals. At the time, we thought it was a lot. This year, we'll serve more than 150,000 meals to the homeless right here in the Dallas area. Next up for the Soupmobile is Soupmobile Diner. We're going to open up a restaurant that serves food to both the regular public and to the homeless, but it's going to be a diner. The Soupmobile's mission is feed my sheep. Jesus said, feed my sheep. So we're feeding them with food, clothing, compassion, and shelter.
Soupmobile, like I said, gives you a real good feeling that you've done something for the community and that you have a chance maybe to leave your mark out there and say, you know, I gave back, you know, to my community. I made sure that it was a better place.
So you just don't know how much the Soupmobile really helps the people. I mean, they get one meal a day maybe, and that's from us. We don't know if they get any other meals. You know what I mean? On that day, they look forward to this meal.
And the reason that we're doing this is because the need out there is great. These people that are homeless have nothing. They literally carry the clothes on their back. They need food every single day. So our goal is to go out and help these people, feed them every day, and make sure that they get the care that they need. And that's why we do this.